Okay, time to do trial 4. I don't remember what this uses. Probably power. No, use spectacle. Should've gone for Joe. Who's Joe? Joe Mama? Almost stop the tail.
It's our clutch moment, dude.
No more tail. Stunned. He jobbing. Rafa trying to kill himself for laughs. Did I just hit 1,600? Nothing beats the dragon beam. You gonna heal? Why are you incapable of healing? Barely a dent. Dragon eater. Dragon eater. The endless hunger of the maw. And he dies!
No better team than a hunter and rider.
And now we got some mats which are needed for like every single upgrade that I have. The expeditions are back. Wait, is this the first time we've come across as Euros? This will be an easy one to get done. Damn, I don't remember what the Jagras used. What the Jaggy used? Can't remember if it's power or speed. It was speed.
It's our clutch moment, dude!
He really needs the skill I have. I can take the hits because I can heal them back up. Still, that's like half the heal. Well, didn't you choose Thunder first? So, already fully healed again. I don't know why Juros appeared so late. But they're good because they give us two of the things that we need. Maybe we should see what we can make the things. Need more sonic bombs. The Ludrofs. I kind of remember that not being good.
Show me what you can
do. Oh, did he just kill them both? Well, he almost killed it. Six, six, six damage. Why would he swap his move to something weak on it? Deliberately. He knows that it's using a tactical attack. And annoyingly, he never heals, so... That's gonna hit a ton. Okay, it didn't hit that hard. But it killed it. Gotta get them armor orbs. That's not armor spot orbs. Yeah, we should have broke the head. Oh, whoa, crap. Could be going for speed, but it isn't. I really don't have to really worry about health because of that charm. Just heals me so much. Damn, he needs some healing. Looks like with Bravo Oreo, you're gonna have to heal a lot of the time. Because he just refuses to heal himself. He's gonna get crunched. He's gonna get munched by the maw. By Joe. By a Joe Marmaduke. Who's Joe? Why does Joe not roar when it's sped up? Still alive. Didn't expect that. So what parts do we need now? Oh, they're both at the same time. Well, I should really heal him while I have the chance. I'm regretting healing him. At least he can't poison tail anymore. He's getting pumped up. He's stunned. Actually hurt a little. Power is does some tactical to what does it go to? It could go for power. It does. Oh god, I think they're both attacking me as well. No, they won't. Well, I can heal back up anyway. Ow, that really hurt. What are they doing, Fire blast and drill pack. Skip that. Hey, he got stunned. Dragon blasted. His silent roar. Why is it when I took off the Nessun Charm, more stuff is retreating? Like, they're retreating more often now that the Nessun Charm isn't on. I could fight it, because it has a tail and a... Wait, no, we don't need tail, we only need head. But we gotta break the tail first, we don't want to get poisoned. Well, it died before I could break its head. But I suppose we also need the parts of this monster as well. Ooh, this has got a lot of parts to break. What's it doing? It's sealing. Then we should probably use speed then. He is using his best option that he has.
Here we go.
Damn, shouldn't have skipped it. And it died! But we got like every part of a hammer. The Joe. But who is he? Where are you? You need to tussle. Oh, I do actually need to hit it with the hammer. I thought I was actually done with a jaw off. Woo crash. What's this? Woo! Crash!
Not bad.
You want to tussle with the Joe? With the pickle himself? Oh, he actually doesn't have enough power. Really? Already? He's stunned. He's stunned. He's jobbing. Gonna take a little damage. Whoops, that was a mistake, and might pop Devil Joy's life. Damn. Alright, this will fill it. Who's Joe? Joe Mama? It's the pickle himself!
He's so hangry! Grr.
Oh, that's gonna hit hard. I wish I could learn these moves that his greatsword has. Wow, this thing just loves to retreat. I do need a lot of their parts though, so it is kind of helpful. I should really go for the head though, when it's in the thing, but I need to go for the tail because poison is annoying. A white stone. Gotta move on with the eggs! So we need still one leg, three stomachs, and two heads. Imagine actually using the weapons correctly. Like, I rarely ever use my charge when I should be. Hopefully he'll just break the needle. Alright, they got the needle broke. What am I attacking? Oh no, tech seal. What am I gonna do about that? Oh wait, I'm just gonna click this. Now I'm no longer tech sealed. I just wanna get off his back so I can get the hits in. We do need to break that head. There's a lot of parts broken. Who is this Joe, though? Now we just need one head and three bodies. Well, not even bodies, stomachs, because unfortunately I did break a chest, but chest isn't a stomach. That's not good. He's gonna get a little bit of healing. That's actually not a little, that's quite a lot of healing. Oh well, he's... Oh, it hits both. Well, this might get rid of the Yankuga. Uwu crash! Really shouldn't skip this thing. Kinda wanna use the AoE and just hope that it crits on him. Does crit. I was hoping they would kill the Yankuga, considering his health was so low.
Clutch moment, dude.
Uwu crash. Woo! What's this? Bulgy Wulgy. So just stomachs, and fawns, and poison bags. What the Jaggies doing? Maybe Joe ain't such a good idea to use. Nice damage though. Oh, I expected a little bit more damage than that. I'm gonna let him break it and then just do a rapid fire on it when it's down. Look at that go, he hits so hard. When you get hit by the Joe moment, when you get hit by the Who's Joe joke and don't counter it, it just hits so hard, you just get utterly destroyed. It's like mine goblins. lot of blue young cougars. I think he's probably strong enough to deal with it himself. Paralyzed and poisoned. Hey, he did. He was strong enough to deal with it himself. We can break the stomach after it's down. Or he can just break it there. I want to break those legs, but also don't want to get hit by this. Hopefully he can break the leg. Oh, he went for the wrong target. So close to breaking the limbs, there we are, the buff down. Perfect timing. This is it. This is the perfect maneuver. Here we go. An Uwu crashed and combined with an overpowered greatsword slam. Pog! Over 400k. Yeah, boy! Did double the damage I thought it was going to do. And he's retreating. Why are they retreating more than I'm not wearing the charm? They're retreating more than because I'm not wearing my retreat charm. I've been nerfing myself the entire game when I didn't even need the charm. It was actually lowering my chance of them retreating. No, I didn't mean to click again. I should have taken that egg which I got first. Oh, well, I really don't want to fight this again. That's a shame. This is so sad. Alexa, Despacito! As you might have gathered, I don't have an Alexa, but you might. And it might trigger it to play Despacito for you. You could do some healing. Should have gone with actually the hammer. No, we don't want plasma. He's also going for him, which isn't good. Alright, we do want plasma then. Hopefully he goes before the loot drop, like the mini loot drop. But also, I kind of needed to hit the mini loot drop.
Show me what you can do.
Rara XR3. Can we target with Rafa's attack? I think we can. And the head broke too. We killed every monster in the area. Not a single monster was spared. And it was only just enough. Another trail down. By the way, this esteemed meowster guy they keep talking about. It's Red, isn't it? Probably not. Amazing to think he made all these challenges. Makes me wonder what's in store for the final zone. Pretty sure it's going to be a boss, like, another boss. And I'm pretty, unlike, there's only really one boss that it can be. Unless it's not added to the game yet, and it's actually something much easier. Okay, hopefully these next the next trial isn't like the one before with the greatsword, but for bow. Very impressive indeed, human. Through here leads to the fifth zone. Come on, you've got to tell us, why Red create all these trials, and just what kind of monster's in the final zone? That is a tale that can't tell, I'm afraid. Now, be on your way. Go, go. I'm really worried it's going to be the exact same as the previous trial, but it's going to be like, this time you have to use bow. So I'm going to be forced to, like, go back and get Kyle. And also, these trials actually got easier the further along it is, because it gave me more turns. I should really start with Rafa if it is that, to try and apply the frost, the blast blight first. Hey look, there's another caravan station nearby. Partner, let's talk to the feline over there before heading into that way. Okay, well it's not a usual thing. It's probably still time trial though. Here dwells the ferocious Volcarona, freezing all those who cross it. Only those who defeat it may go on. Our esteemed meowster left personal notes on Valhalhak to me. The thing is, I left them over there, sorry. If you collect all the notes, then it'll be a real help, for sure. Also, it's chilly here, so don't forget Hot Mist. Oh, thanks for reminding me, I would have forgotten Hot Mist. Huh, a Valhalhan, huh? Never seen one, but I've heard the stories. We can really use Red notes to guide us help here. Oh, maybe I won't even have to fill out the notes on this monster. Maybe I'll just get the notes while exploring. Or I will, or the objective is to just get all the notes while fighting it. Where's the hot mist? Oh yeah, well, one of them's immune to the cold anyway. Need to get rid of that skill, it's not useful. Honor, look at these. These are red notes. There's a number of notes. Which could we find more useful? Do they just go in the book? Or are they actually an item that can be read? Looks like they don't go in the book, because I don't see them here. So we're still going to have to get all the info on the monster while fighting it. I wonder if they actually have any purpose. I wonder if they're even classed as items. There we are, red notes. Discovered an elder dragon able to control the cold. Took the notes on its strategy. A number of turns. I don't think that note really helped. A frog. Probably not really going to be any use, because it's probably going to die before I can even get the thing off. And I don't have enough power in my sword. Well, I applied the Blast Blight to all of them. What's he doing, though? Overpowered Rapper. Vampire. Okay, Vampire's a bit stronger now. Of course you do that, Rapper. I should have just swapped Rapper there. I don't think he took any damage there. Yeah, definitely should have swapped Rapper. Oh no, I've been overpowered. And I can't remember what it does when it's iced up. Why did I do that? Why did I use the wrong move? I swapped to the right monster, but didn't use the right move. I sometimes have an obscenely smooth brain. My mango is to blow up and then act like I don't know nobody. hate the ability smooth brain, it's so bad. I really shouldn't have such trash abilities. Like, I shouldn't just smooth brain like that, it's so dumb. Like, you saw I did the right thing, but I just, for some reason, smooth-brained and didn't use the correct move. That actually really hurt. Okay, I'm weak to ice. Makes sense. That's gonna make fighting this Elder Dragon quite difficult, though. I might have to swap my armor. Might just want my armor to lag, ivory lag armor. So I don't just die from, like, the, from this Elder Dragon. Is this where he is? Yeah, we should probably not go that there then. Because I'm not ready to fight it yet. Or am I? Probably starts with ice, medium Rafa. Have I got any other armor that I can wear? Okay, ivory lag armor is actually the same. Same defense. I didn't use my item. Crap. I didn't use the Vital Essence on both of us. Another thing you don't really want to see. It's not a very nice monster. But he ain't as bad as Nogigante. But it can still one-shot you very easily. That's a Valhalla. The power of... Are we really going to fight such a monster? Your grandpa's notes should be useful. Read them carefully from the item menu. Good point! I forgot to get the I forgot to get the info, didn't I? I figured that was what the objective was. Let's chop off that tail. Okay, he goes for power first. Okay, no. There's no way I'm winning then. I'm gonna have to grind better armor. Like, I can't survive. Like, that may have been a failed head-to-head, but even if I don't... Even if I just get hit once, like, it will deal 400 damage. Easy. So yeah, no point in using, like, anything to increase the vitality, because I'm just gonna die in one hit. If it touches me, I die. I just need way higher defense. I wonder if my monsters can even survive it. We could test whether the monsters can even survive a hit. This is a really dumb idea, but... Why'd I do that? Wait, didn't he... He was using power. Oh yeah, Zinnigo's also weak to ice. Yeah, I don't think I can actually beat this thing. Like, even legit, I probably can't beat it. It's gonna use an icy beat, icy breath that'll just one shot the entire party. I guess maybe it's just doing extra damage because I didn't pick up the notes or something. Like, that has to be it. Like, it can't just be that it just does bullshit amounts of damage that is just unable to be stopped. Because it was even dealing damage to my monsters. So, it must just be that I forgot to pick up the notes. That's why it was hitting so hard. Because otherwise, I actually don't really know how you're meant to beat that. Like, you can just counter everything, but still, it's going to just use things like that, which can't be countered. And even then, it seems like it does the thing which I mentioned before, which is like only one of the monsters done in this game, where it uses a, it actually randomizes what moves it uses. Oh, he swapped his move so I die. So he killed me.
We're just warming up.
Want to swap your move to something that might be helpful? Should link attack. I can still take the single hit, and then just heal up next turn. Can't remember if he goes for tactical. I believe he goes for power. Yep, tactical, of course he does. Now he won't go to sleep because immunity to sleep. Well, actually, this makes sense that it's going to be immune to sleep. That was actually the one time when it being immune to sleep makes sense. But yeah, I hope the notes are what was just causing me to get one shot against that. Because if not, I have no clue how I'm meant to beat that. There's nothing I can really do if it's dueling two times the amount of health that I even have with every single attack. And it's not just me, it does it to my monsters too. Afugian Andronath. What the Afugian Andronath doing? I don't even know. Could just one-shot me for laughs. Cause funny. Yep. far away. Charger very far away. Well, it's actually not that far, but far-ish. Okay, got it. It's just charging up. Oh, of course he goes for fucking speed. He's in double attack, hopefully. Oh, he's using the right move. Probably should continue to use the bow, but not gonna. Give him an extra turn to break the nose. Well, it barely hurt. Oh, it died. I wonder if the red notes are actually going to help at all, or just reduce the damage of the monster. I really hope, like I said, I really hope it does reduce the damage, because there's nothing I can fucking do if it doesn't. It's the usual thing that it's not just my defense. My monsters are also taking 800 damage. Oh, don't really. Yes, we do. The monster's stopping getting through here. There's only one way around it. And what's that? Through it. Because technically we do need to kill this thing. I need this thing for parts anywhere. What's the Zinagor doing? Why is the Zinagor committing suicide? I suppose that doesn't matter. Because I'm linked with him anyway. Might as well just have a bunch of monsters charged. No, I should have probably kept the charge on my hammer. Now I should go whichever weapon does the highest damage, which would be the greatsword. I think. I've got a feeling it's weak to fire anyway. Thank you. gonna just stop him from snowing up so we get an extra turn of just dealing some damage to him. Actually, it might have been good to let him use that on something useful. Okay, so we'll break the feet first. Because those, like, are the most likely thing to actually increase the amount of damage that he does. Our nose ain't broken. But I'm gonna break the tail. Oh, he's gonna break the tail, okay. I hit the tail anyway. Okay, we got another mount up. So we'll break the nose just for... just to make sure that it's actually broken. Okay, he broke it anyway. I'm gonna risk it. Not charging. Okay, he's almost dead. I can take a single hit, I think. Time to knock him out. Didn't knock him out. I didn't expect him to hit everyone, though. Did the guy even attack? Yes, he attacked the tail and nose. Alright. Well, Zinnegar actually might die from the stomp, but he can't die, so... Yeah. There we are, broke the tail. Hopefully that reduces the amount of stomps. Yeah, reduced it by one. He's got weakness to eyes, meaning that I don't know if it's a good idea to do this. It actually was quite big. It was a rather difficult fight. But not too bad. Like, the thing is, it only ever used power attack, which makes it very easy to counter. Just doesn't help that my main monster, speed monster, is weak to ice. Devil germ. Yeah, it should kill the Confuse. It didn't. Oh no, Kazu about to roar like crazy. Kazu roar. I'm hoping that stops the roar thing. It didn't stop the roaring. But now he's using something even worse. And, oh, he's revived! Just. Burn. His attack will just kill probably both of them. Here we go. Oh, it only hit one.
Show me what you can do.
Didn't even die. You should feel ashamed for doing such low deeps. No, it was actually rather difficult, that Kezi was very hard. Red Note 2. Barry up. Speed, meaning... They're now poisoned. Oh nice, the poison killed Banabras because Banabras are weak to poison. His charging tackle links with my power attack, so shouldn't... If I use charging tackle, shouldn't I link with him? But I suppose that it's not the right move. We can take one Barry off attack. Why did I do this? Why do I smooth brain like this? It's not gonna link with me. Really need to stop messing up like that though, it's really stupid. Like, it's not difficult. There, we got the paralyze. I'm just trying to interrupt him. Oh my god, he actually went to sleep. Is he going to use a massive slice? No. No, oh, it's still going to use the blizzard. That's not very entertaining of it. If he'd gone for the wings, then this wouldn't have happened. He could have prevented that.
No biggie, right?
But he chose to be a show-off and go for the body instead. We collected about half the notes. If we want to have a best advantage, we should go for the rest. Well, at least maybe say now that the monster won't do bullshit amounts of damage. Thank you. I should have ordered him to use Noxious Poison to get rid of the Benabra. I don't even have enough power to use anything myself.
Show me what you can do.
Don't go for the Benabra. Useless, wasted shot. And might as well have not even equipped the bow. He's dead.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
So, they said he got half the notes. I guess there's a bunch. But it seems there's a lot of area above there then. Do we really want to fight baggies though? Not really. Where are the rest of the notes? I don't really want to fight Kezu, but we're gonna do it anyway, cause lol. And I shouldn't have stopped. Well, he applied it to one of them, at least. Annoyingly, it was probably the one which I least want him to apply it to. Nah, it's probably the most important one. Rafa might die.
Time to finish this.
Rafa's definitely dead. Sometimes I really do mess up. And there goes another one. Oh, I didn't even heal him.
Ah!
conscience is too strong. Ooh, that actually did some damage for once. Oh wait, and I can't do that because now I have to heal him. Or else he'll just die. For fuck's sake, I swapped a Zinnagore so I could soak it and it didn't soak it. What's he? Go back to the thing! Okay, good. We didn't. Both of us didn't job. Not good though. Don't know how long paralyzed lasts out of combat though. I got paralyzed. I got into a crash with a Kezu, and now I'm paralyzed from the neck down. Oh, he's doing it. Can't order him to do anything. So I might as well just swap to Devil Joe so I can actually get some power. Could have been a mistake ever teaching that attack. Just icing up. Might as well just keep Joe out so I can heal him. And he dies.
Oh, no biggie, right?
Yes, that wasn't actually a biggie. Well, it kind of was, actually. It did quite a bit of damage. But not too much. firing off. Seems to guarantee poison, so... just in case I can get it to Link. Yeah, of course I can't. I meant that it's guaranteed poison on the Banabras. And guaranteed one shots them as well, which is very useful. Just like this needle's gonna guaranteed one shot him. Which would be very nice when he just dies in a single hit from that poison needle. Except for I don't particularly want that to happen, but it might. I'm not sure I should swap him or not. Yeah, we're gonna swap him because his defense is down. Bow on stomach. Hopefully this crash doesn't kill. It shouldn't kill me or my monster, but it could kill him. Wait, we could just ride. Big ass frog. No, it wasn't. You're almost dead. You barely survived. And technically, I need to heal. I forgot about it, but I need to heal my heart, so at least I have one heart to spare. could always put on the charm which reduces damage. We'll probably do that. But that is something I can actually do. What's he use first? I think he uses tactical, doesn't he? We could just use poison mist again and just hope that it poison conjures well and insta-kills them. Cause that might be the fastest way to get rid of insects. Oh, we've already killed the Jade Barrow. Well, it was a kind of fast way to get rid of conjures. But now we have no power. Okay, use the power. Shame he wasted that. I could have got an extra attack in actually, probably. Nah, we don't want to get hit. Oh my god, he actually went to sleep. He downed anywhere, so that was actually really bad. Everything retreats this episode. Yes, of course it's not cold. Look how cold the air is around the place. Of course it's not cold. It's like freezing here. Oh, that's what I thought of, a strategy of how to beat the dragon. We use the Narcilla and just use deadly poison until it just gets insta-killed. It's probably immune. We've got Stygian Zinnagar. Stygian Zinnagar is a power monster. No, a tactical monster. I meant to use my Vitality Essence. burning. Okay, now it goes for speed, but might as well just keep attacking it while we've got the... charge up my bow, which might be a good idea. Just in case, I'm going to use the rapid shot. And hope that someone else knocks him down. Ah, of course, they didn't go for the head. He soaked it, he soaked the shot. Dragons, I don't really... Dragon is nuts across my face. Oh! Big ass smash. Hey, died. What a weak monster. That greater Draco bug is more deadly than him. That greater Draco bug did far more, actually did do more damage than the Zinagor. Like, that greater Draco bug actually did all the damage there. And I'm already out of fast healing items. Feels like I've almost got them all. Oh, I missed a room, that's why. Only one more note left. And then we can fight this thing and die instantly because it won't have got weakened at all. And then I'll just have to grind some better armor. This room. Glacial Ignactor, okay. We killed a Glacial Ignactor before. It's actually got less health than a regular a Glacial Ignactor on high rank. I don't remember what he uses, though. I actually do remember. I think he uses speed. No, I think he uses power. You know what? Just be safe, we'll go for speed. He's gonna wreck me. No matter what I do, he's gonna kill me. Fucking told you. I knew it. I fucking knew whatever I picked, he'd be the opposite. Like I said, I thought it was power originally. It second-guessed myself, and it just ruined me. Well, he should link with my monster anyway, so... really doesn't matter where I hit. No healing from me, but still broke through it anyway. I'm gonna just use my greatsword because it does the highest damage. Shouldn't he go for speed now? Nope, still tactical. Does he go for speed now? No, he just goes for armoring up. Honestly, it might actually be a good idea to, like, you know, heal. I seem to be using a beam. No, it is diamond uppercut. That was a good idea. Double crit incoming. Okay, it didn't hit both of us. Oh, now he's got all his fucking armor back. I mean, I don't get my hit on his body. Does that mean that he's using speed now, though? No, he's using power. Might as well just go together. Shouldn't have skipped it, but well. He fell over. Well, we can hit his body now. No, we can't. I never get what he's using right. It's so annoying. I got it right for once. Now is it speed? Okay, it's going for him, so I'll just assume it's power. I could have had... Yeah, it was speed. I got it right. Jesus Christ, every time. I just can't get the things right on it. Now we get to see whether the monster actually gets weakened or not. Weakened to a level where it's actually fightable. He didn't say we got all the notes. But there's nowhere else I can go. I guess maybe you only need half of them. For it to actually be doable. I should write these down, actually, so I don't have to keep looking at these mid-fight. Watch out for hyper freeze. If I interrupt it, does that stop him doing it? Alright, so I need to interrupt it when it uses freeze and fog. Break fog in 6 turns or die. When it doesn't go for head to head, you can assume it's gearing up for a powerful attack. I don't even really need to note that. Okay. I might just try and fight another one later and get the info on it, unless it's easy now. Wait, no, I wrote the wrong thing. Head blunt. Body slash, tail, bow. And final one, fire elemental attacks worst best, and ice are weak. Alright. We're just gonna have to hope, though, that it doesn't. That it is weaker now. If not, there isn't much I can do. Except for spam ancient potions. My vitality thing, that's what I need. It's actually not too far away. So it starts with power, so I should go with Zinagor. So it's power, speed, tail, tactic, and then probably hyper freeze. So when it uses hyper freeze, I need to swap to Zamdrius to soak it. Whoops, I went the wrong way. This is probably going to be annoying. I'm just hoping that this is also a stronger version, so that the future ones I take on aren't a problem. Head is hard to break. Very hard to break. Should maybe start with my bow to get rid of that tail. I don't know if we get. Maybe I should get rid of the body and then just the tail. And then, like, leave the head to last because I don't really want to use my hammer. Okay. Just hopefully weaker. We're back. For revenge! This is very powerful. We're gonna have a hard time. And then he goes for tail. I don't know who he's going to aim the tail at, though. He seems to be aiming at me. Oh, tail swing this time. Crap. That wasn't one of the moves. He still hits bullshit amount of damage. What was it? Tail, hyper freeze. So we should swap to Zamptros. No, use tail swing again. In one shot. I hate this monster. So it's not weakened at all. They just made it overtuned as fuck, so it just one shot you if you don't counter it. Almost dead. Problem is though, I have no idea what it's using now, so I'm gonna have to assume it's using power. This could just kill me right now if he's using like a one of his like hyper freezes or freezing fogs and it's not classed as a thing. He's using hyper freeze. So now he's using speed. And it's down!
No better team than a hunter and rider.
And we got a crystal. We can make a weapon of that and it will be very strong. Use it to replace my hammer. Or maybe bow. We did it, partner. Just a little help from Red, too. No, Red actually just fucking carried me. Like, you needed them notes to be able... You needed at least some of them notes. Like, some of the notes were useless, but we'll go through every note that's actually useful for that fight. That doesn't help at all. So it's note 2, 3, 4... 5. Well, 5 isn't useful because you technically should be able to kill it before it even cast Freezing Fog. That's not really useful because of the fact that Freezing Fog never goes off. That's useless because all of its attacks are powerful, so it really doesn't make a difference. I suppose that you could block it. That it could be just assigned to fucking block. This one's useful. This one isn't. So we got... So it's 7, 8... and 2, 3, and 4, which are useful. Even with the helps of the notes, to beat a Valskylar is an impressive feat. And so you've completed the trial. Here, proceed to Zone 6. You're almost to the final zone, friend. How many zones are there? 7, I think. It wasn't too bad. Nah, it was bad. Like I said, without that note, that thing just one-shots you every single attack. I'm hoping that that's just an overscaled monster, and that, like, to actually fight them in the future, they don't just deal bullshit amounts of damage that you can't survive. Like, also, actually, 800 damage is pretty much, like... The max potion steals 999 health, so it's pretty much dealing max damage that it can possibly deal. Because the max healing is 999, meaning the max health is 999. Okay, hopefully we don't... Yeah, we won't have to fight anything. You're the extreme monster descendant, yes? Oh, curious indeed. No doubt, you have ambition to reach the final zone. Yeah, you're delirious, friend. Try and get to the final zone without the faintest furball. Looks there. If you trained for 100 years, it wouldn't be enough. But I suppose I can start by breaking the parts. I tell you to. How does this feline take us for? Mewling kittens? Just be careful not to slay the monsters before breaking its parts. It doesn't matter about killing the monster, because we can just come back.